All right, Brittany, thank you. New tonight, what appears to be a spike in car burglaries. In just the last 24 hours, Bountiful Police Department says officers have handled about 10 cases, and they need your help to track down one of the suspects seen here in this photo. In all cases, police say the vehicles were left unlocked, but if you have any information as to who this is, please contact the Bountiful Police Department.